Hey guys, this is Tambiota coming at you with another Transformers third-party review. This time I got the Demolition Crew from Mech Ideas, DC-01 Apex, and DC-02 Geminis. Checking out the front of their package, you can see them in their vehicle modes. Turn around and take a look at their package. You can see their bios, their stats, vehicle, and robotic mode. Alright, now let's get these guys open and check them out. And as you can see, we have the Demolition Crew out of their box and in their respective vehicle modes. Weapons can be attached to the vehicle mode in various ways. You can attach the guns to the top of the vehicles via their handles and holes. You can also attach the hammers as turrets. The hammers have these notches and there's little holes right here, and they just peg right into there just like that. And then also another alternative is that you can install or put the weapon in under the vehicle mode just to kind of hide it. And what you want to do is just pull the handle off, split it in half, and take the hammer head and place it underneath here, and then you want to peg the handle pieces into the bottom of the hammer, just right here, and there that goes. Alright, now I'll go ahead and transform these guys. First, what you want to do is you want to just take this hammer and pop it out from underneath here, and then take these little side parts, which will become the legs, and just pop them out like that, off to the side. And then you want to come up here and pull these down. And then come over here and pop this part up. And then take this main body part and you want to twist it through there until you hear the click. And next, what you want to do is take this little panel right here, flip it up, and then you're going to rotate out the head, and then fold up the head and flip that panel back. So just flip up the head and flip that panel back, and take the legs and go ahead and straighten those out, and then we'll flip up the feet. Next, what you want to do is fold down the arms. Fold down the arms. And then we'll go ahead and go to the back and twist the treads around like that and just kind of tuck them in back here. All right. And then we'll take the arms and you just want to hold onto the side and just flick that up like that and then flip around the fist and clip it back in. And we'll do the same for the other side. Just kind of rotate out the fist, clip it right back. And generally what I like to do, because the arms are a little apish, is just kind of tuck them in back here. Kind of shortens them up a little bit. Alright. Take and transform Apex. Just like Geminis, what you want to do is you want to start with the legs, pop those out, flip the wings down, flip this part like that, take the body and rotate it around till you hear it snap, and then straighten out the legs, flip up the feet, straighten out the arms, straighten out the arm, take this panel, flip it up, rotate the head out, and rotate the head down, close the panel, rotate the wings around, flip the panels out, go ahead and tuck the arms in, this. And rotate out the hands. We'll do that to the other side. Rotate out the fists. Close it back up. Weapons can be held in the hands, just like that. And then to transform the hammer back, just pop the little handle pieces off and tab them in. And he can hold the hammer or the guns. Doesn't really matter, just whichever you prefer. And we'll do a little comparison between the two. As you can see, the air intakes and the little drill bits are a different mold. The shoulders are molded a little differently. Go around to the back and you'll see that these little sections on the back are exactly the same, but the difference is the piece that's on the inside. Apex has little wings and Geminus has the treads. And then also, if you look on the side of their legs, you'll see they're sculpted in. Or actually, it's a molded piece that's put into here that look like treads. And then there's a little decorative piece that's different on Apex. Head sculpts are different. And their weapons, if you look at the weapons are clearly different also. The hammers are exactly the same. You want to, then, you know, one of your guys can dual wield hammers. So that's kind of cool. Geminus does come with a second head with some battle damage on it from the IDW Comics Last Stand of the Wreckers. All you need to do to put that on him is just pop off this head and pop on the other head. There's my video review of Mech Ideas Demolition Crew DC-01 Apex and DC-02 Geminus. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.